Hello YouTube, this is Johnny D on the screen, and today I'm bringing you some Titanfall 2 pre-alpha tech test. I saw it was in the PlayStation store, so I thought I'd dink around on it. So I'm going to do some training, because Titanfall is new to PS4. It used to be an Xbox exclusive. So, lots of new stuff going down. So hopefully, and I also thought I'd play some of it before. I didn't have any time to play any of these games. So, we should see how it is. Like I said, it's a pre-alpha tech test. So, it's in way, way before beta form. So, that just means the fact that I get a chance to play it before the alpha people and then before the beta people play it, which means there's still a lot in the game that can change. So, I would not expect a lot of this to be perfect, but I also expect it to be different in the days to come.
Ship must have power cycled the sim pod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it. Just look at those lights and follow the instructions. Does that feel right to you?
It's we're good inverted.
To go. Loading the sim pod for the tech test. Setting the neural link. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, much better.
Game looks pretty good. Like I said, I haven't actually played before due to the fact of it being
technically
an
I'm
Xbox
not supposed to be training you, but in you
exclusive.
I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over.
Like I said, this used to be an Xbox exclusive, so.
Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. World that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity.
Oh, wall running.
Let's make sure your jump kit is prime. Basic wall run here. Good. Now you're moving.
So, I'm seeing a lot of familiarities between this and Black Ops 3.
Follow the ghost.
Horrible.
We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used to just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there.
Ah.
Time to hit the range.
Looks like the sniper. Shotguns. I believe the things are sniper shotgun, or like heavy shotguns and assault rifles, if I remember seeing a couple classes.
Load your weapon. Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon.
I want to use that. I'm a sniper guy, even though the fact that I might not be the best at it. This is an auto pistol? It's an auto pistol.
Use a different weapon this time. Grab another one off the rack.
Yes! Is this full automatic too? Or is this three burst? Let's see. No, it just shoots multiple bullets for each one shot. Interesting.
Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
I gotta try the other weapons. The assault rifle. Full auto. expand. What are you? Spitfire. I think you're. I have a machine gun. That was. So I'm using.
Practice as much as you want, then meet me at the gauntlet.
I'll always pick this back up just in case.
Alright, got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 1:45. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost or find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature.
Probably should have picked a submachine gun.
Remember, go faster with your armor. Give it a try.
Not a bad time, but probably not the best.
On the wall, you said it, you missed time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, you want a real challenge. You can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning, though, pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Nah, I don't really feel like running the gauntlet 7,000 times. If I did, I'd pick this probably to start out next time. See, the submachine gun's probably better running gun.
All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Oh, look, I actually talked.
Good. You're gonna like this. Let's get back to the real world.
Oh, that was training. I guess I'll hit play. Scope of agreement. Oh, I should read that. In order to participate in a technical trap, you must read the... Yep. Normal stuff. Blah blah blah, exactly.
Greetings, PS4 pilots, and welcome to the world of Titanfall 2. Thank you for joining our multiplayer tech test. We're asking everyone to help us stress test an early build of Titanfall 2 and our brand new networking backend to find all the issues before we launch on October 28th. We're all really excited to hear your feedback. This is only an early look at Titanfall 2 and includes only a small portion of the content that you will enjoy in the final release. Make sure and head to our forums at Titanfall.com to let us know what you think, and thank you for your participation and support. For starters, we're giving you a look at two maps. Welcome to the dense urban streets of Boomtown and the open fields of Homestead. Each poses unique opportunities and challenges for both pilot and Titan gameplay. Today, we're giving you a peek at one of the brand new modes in Titanfall 2, Bounty Hunt. In this mode, you and your teammates are tasked with clearing the remnant field ground units through three waves, earning a bonus for every kill you obtain. Between each wave, Make sure and bank your bonus points to increase your team's score. At the end of each wave, the Remnant fleet will unleash a Bounty Titan. Once on the field, you must defeat the marked bounty to earn a massive bonus. If you need a break from bounty hunt, we've also included a classic 8v8 mode, Pilots versus Pilots, in order to put your pilot mobility and combat skills to the ultimate test. As a pilot, you are the apex predator, and your arsenal has been greatly expanded. New weapons include the L-Star, a rapid-fire energy assault rifle, and new abilities like the grappling hook to take
Spider-Man
to new heights.
Which I'm so excited for.
What you'll have access to, and as you progress and level up, new weapons and abilities will unlock to further expand the gameplay opportunities. So make sure to customize your loadouts and see what works best for you. And of course, we're letting you try out some of the brand new Titans. In Titanfall 2, each Titan now has their own unique personality, signature style, and exclusive core ability that needs to be earned. Plus, a special weapon and set of skills that differ dramatically from the other Titans on the field.
Yeah.
In this tech test, you'll get a chance to try out Scorch, a fire expert who controls battlefield positioning with his powerful thermite. And Ion, a power and energy specialist with the ultimate core power, her massive chest-fired laser beam.
You got Iron Man over here, the Unibeam.
Finally, we're also very excited for you to try out our new network system. Networks provide a friendly place to hang out between matches and truly elevates Titanfall 2's social game. You'll be placed in a default network to start, but you can join others that better suit your social or gameplay style. Or if nothing feels like the perfect fit, you can create your own network for you and your friends. Well, that covers everything you need to know. Now get out there and dominate the enemy team. But most importantly, have fun and make sure to check out everything Titanfall 2 has to offer when we launch on October 28th, including our brand new single-player campaign.
I heard that's what they said was lacking in Xbox. When Xbox had this, with Titanfall. So, I'm kind of excited to see a little bit of everything. So I wonder if it's just like a full-on, well, it can't be a reboot, but... Yeah, I'm not telling you. This load screen is so goddamn long. We've rolled out a server update. Hardpoint hot fixes. Ah, they're even fixing. Wow. Interesting. Oh, so you would make a client. This is like instead of network. Interesting. Okay. Yeah. Why not? Oh. Okay. Sad. Let's go into customization. Look at all that shit. Oh yeah! Grapple! Spider-Man. Okay, so we got ourselves a healer. Ooh, that's interesting. Spider-Man. And you got throwing knives. Ooh, we got a Hanzo type character. And then something that costs money. Nearly invisible, increases effectiveness. Ooh, okay. So he's a Titan Destroyer. Got it. We got ourselves everyday Spider-Man. About yourself. These two I think will be what I'm going to be playing with. If they add more, they'll add more, but I'm going to keep it grapple. Got ourselves twin fire and heavy. Okay, so that's the one we were using. Oh, there's even a rocket launcher. Okay, so let's sub. Yeah, it looks like a better running gun one. It even does more damage, just the range. Same. Okay, so it looks like, what do we have? 80 fire rate. Yeah, so the orange is, like, what yours is, and if it's blue, it's better. So, orange. What was that, shotgun? I think I'm gonna run assault rifle to begin with. It's pretty simple. Extra ammo. Shoot while sprinting. Speed reload. Okay, so these aren't very... Okay. Extra ammo. Okay, so you can run two things. And then you can get yourself holographic sight. What's the charge rifle? Oh, it's the... It's like a Titan killer. Okay. So, like... charge precision. Okay, so... Oh, it's an... Okay. Okay, that makes you... Got it. I'm sitting here not knowing anything. Oh, okay. Tactical is more ready available. What is my tactical? Is that what that means? What's this? Hang on. Ooh. What's that? Enemy death locations are marked with schools. That's interesting. That one I would be great for a sniper class. I think I wanna. That might. Cool. Okay, that's interesting. Probably going with some faster health gen to truth. Stuns pilots and blinds titans. So we got, carpet scenario, the electrical smoke. And there's that thing. Stun pilots and blind titans. Wouldn't it be bad, actually. Okay, so they have obviously some setups, but makes sense. I can't. It must be okay. So let's check out the Titans. We got Ion. Okay, so we gotta use those two. Difficulty 1 star. Difficulty 2. All right, armory. Oh, whoa! There's call signs and stuff. Interesting. And we get a patch. It's the bottom, so it's Call of Duty-ish. Boost. Serpent charge. Spider-like drones actively seek out enemies before self-destruction. Faction.
Got something that needs doing.
He's the leader of the Apex Predators, one of the most ruthless mercenaries on the frontier. To him, this is a war. He doesn't care what side he fights for, as long as his paycheck is good. And then we got
6-4.
Oh. Does it really even matter? Oh, you get to choose your faction, I guess.
You kill me, you're better. I kill you, I'm better.
The 6-4 is a family. We will kick your ass.
Interesting, I don't know if choosing a faction actually matters. Let's find. Oh, dude, I gotta do pilots versus pilots. Let me see how long a match lasts. So, pilots versus pilots on Boomtown. Jump into location, there's someone talking. Okay, so you do get to choose, like. Oh, you can change your loadout from the beginning. Got it. Yeah, no idea how it is. Okay, so it looks like grappling hook is on the bottom with L1, and my flash is. Alright. So I'm definitely feeling this being more of a run and gun kind of game. Like, hard run and gun. Interesting. Oh, that was... Okay. I hear people boosting. Okay, so not much shit. Okay, that was not okay, so I was so mesmerized by the grenade thing. That must be the electric. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, medium range. Yeah. That's obvious game. Okay, so this game is definitely built on, like, I haven't really see. So alright, I saw that guy. Okay. This is like trying to flashback to Black Ops when I played it. So it's 9-9. Our team's doing our. I gotta figure out all the entries and exits of places. So you only show up on the radar when you shoot? Is that like. Oh, bitch! Punch you in the face! Oh, gun got a level. Interesting. Oh, shit, that was a pulse thing. I think that's how that shit works. If I know anything about anything. Oh, what the fuck did I just do? Okay. Oh, that grenade throw. Okay, so this is like hardcore Call of Duty running. Oh, damn. Okay, man. You start shooting, you get. Everybody knows where you're at. That seems. I don't know, maybe I was lagging there. Is even balanced. I like that it's evenly balanced. Oh, okay, so the left must be where my, the 79% thing must mean, like. Okay, so your grenade throwing is just amazing in this game. Okay, so I see. Okay, all right.
We can turn this around if we fight harder.
Like you throw it straight at the shit. God damn. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so it tells you when you. I think take away the heads-up display in this game, people get way. Okay, so that's better weapons. All right, so that's like my ultimate. Like my super ability. How long does it last? I gotta know. Ah! I'm getting all jumpy and shit. Eh. Okay, this thing is just way too sweet. Oh my god, you have to play up and down. This game is crazy. Sonar. Well, fuck me. Oh, that's. Okay. Okay. Oh, I got fucked. This fact, this game is, it favors, I don't know, I want to say like it favors a certain person, but if you can multitask exceptionally well, I can get shot off, but I feel like, okay, so there's that energy rifle that I talked about, but if you can, I wonder, since it's level 2, it must have like, your levels on guns, that's pretty cool too. Oi, I got fucked up. But considering that there's probably player levels, gun levels, that's actually pretty cool, I think. Oh, okay. I jumped off the wall. That was interesting. Sniper up there, like, nope. Assault rifle. Cool. Okay. Oh, it even has it. Yep. Okay. Even has this. Everything. Shit. I don't know this level. Ain't not knowing this. Oi, man! Oh, I gotta. It does registers. I do like the fact that you aren't necessarily hard to see, but if you're not looking at the same time, you know what I mean?
They're beating us, but not by much. Take the lead.
Like, shah! I think I could get this used to this, but I also feel like it. Not only could I get used to this game, I'm just getting out. Oh, this guy's been playing a while. You can tell by the stuff he's got unlocked, but, like, I could see this game being absolutely fun or absolutely painful. Fuck. I fucked up, guys. Oh, that was all I just got. Flack, flack, Spider-Man kicked in the face. I did kill that guy, though. Oh, does it automatically reset? Is there a cooldown? No, you get two shoop-shoops. There's a cooldown, but you get two of them. Oh, man, dude, you die quick. I guarantee it's the same guy. No, what is he run? He's always running. Do I get like ninja stars? Not doing so great. Oh man, I don't even. Oh, that guy's running heavy. He got or was SMG or something. Does it have a? Is it an auto explode? Like.
We're barely losing, but we can turn this around if we fight harder.
Fuck it. Still got that kill. That's what that matters. Okay, still got about a minute left in the game. I'll tell you my first impressions of this game. I mean, granted, you probably heard. Oh, fucking sonar. Okay, so you can't always. Okay, and it doesn't waste it if you miss. That's kind of cool. I want to know how to do the fucking punch someone in the face shit. Ah, ah, hide, 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 hide. Don't die. Run it. Alright, I'm actually kind of. Okay. Wall running mechanics. Oh, that would have been cool. Okay, so, like, panic knifing isn't a fucking thing. But. So far, I'm enjoying this game, I guess. Oh no, they need one more kill. Oh, what the fuck?
Spin out maneuvers. Get out of there, pilot.
I have no idea what this is, so I'm just gonna rush my. Is this the Titan fight? Like. So the first one to that, and then Titan fight? Oh, what's going on? One, zero. I have no idea what's going on. Oh. Evacuate? That's so ballin'. That's cool. That's different. I didn't do great. But hey. That was fun. Yeah, 14 kills, 16 deaths. Not bad for the first time playing this game. Next level, 7 merits. Are those merits? Yay! Yay! Oh, nothing else? Wasn't that bad? Can I just... Okay. Alright. Well, guys, that's been me playing this game. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. And if you did, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you're new here and you're watching this video just because, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'm watching you guys, hitting the like and subscribe. Comment if you like this game or had any questions. Real quick post thing is I actually did like this game. It's very different. I mean, and granted, it's brand new, so I might just like it for that. But I'll come back and with a different game or another game maybe later, and I'll have my thoughts, my full-on thoughts about this game. So, like I said, hope you guys did like this. And until next time, this has been Johnny D on the screen, and I'll see you later.